guys, it's Kate and Janet. Welcome back to Roblox Videos from Playing Judy. And last time we played Chapter 1 and we escaped a theme park. And today we're going to be playing Chapter 2. So let's hop over here, let's walk over here. And go to the 3-player game. Which side is it? Oh, this is Chapter 2 up here, okay. 3-player. I can't find it. Oh, 4-player, okay, here.
There's no 3-player, so just 4-player?
Yeah, it's good enough. Ooh, statue. Nice.
Kind of looks like a castle of some sort. Yeah.
Or maybe a church. Oh, Judy.
We're in and... Ooh.
Jen.
What's happening?
Get up my head. That's... Okay, it looks like... Look at the sun. So let's go up here. I think we need to go up here.
Yeah.
Towards the...
Castle?
The church castle.
I think it's a castle.
I think it's a church.
It's a cathedral.
Oh, I went in. Oh, click the door.
Oh, click it?
Yeah, you can't go in. You can't go back out, I should say, after.
If you click on the door, it says something.
I'd rather leave this door closed. Oh, okay. No, stairs. I can barely see anything.
Click. Stop sprinting and click left click.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Ooh.
Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a statue. Okay. Okay, nothing else up here? I'm gonna go down the other way. Wait, is there something up there? Oh, wait.
Does it look for things that you can click? Hey, there's something up here!
Oh, there is. Okay. Oh, here, door. A key is needed. I should check it out later. Okay? I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, bookshelf. Beauty tips and makeup tutorial books here. Stuck in the heavens. Oh my gosh.
What?
You didn't see the thunder?
No. Oh, now I did.
It's locked both ways. I won't bother. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We're gonna die.
No, we're not. Right? Okay, that's what I thought. I'm pretty sure.
That's like, yeah. That's what usually happens. Okay, let's go up this creepy stairwell.
To the attic?
Maybe? Oh, click the door and you can teleport. Ooh. There are two holes drilled at the eye level. Oh, I will search the garden later. Oh, that's the garden. Oh. Oh no.
Another upstairs.
I'm getting lost.
Attic in the attic. Well, whatever.
What is that?
Ooh, that's creepy.
I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, whoa, hi.
Oh, that's scary. I just realized that.
Oh, something. Judy hates having her picture taken. Oh, so if we see, I hear a noise downstairs, investigate. A noise was heard downstairs, investigate. Okay, now that we have this camera, we can take her picture and hopefully she'll run away and get scared. Oh, I see her.
It's
Who is that?
Judy.
Who is that?
That's not Judy. You're new.
Hello, Judy. Hello, Judy informed me that you would be here. Come take a seat.
Oh, you're so kind.
Welcome to the manor. I'm the butler, but I look after this old place. Judy does most of it for herself now. Ever since she's been reborn... Spiritually, she kept things rather nice around here. Oh, the mask. I should probably get to that. Is that a mask? The worms have started to eat away my face. I've not been able to find a cure. Ever since she passed, she's been wanting someone to rebirth her back into the physical world. Oh. Unfortunately, I'm much too weak to do such thing. She must have come to you instead. The library has more information on this. Be sure to check it out later. After the Judy World misunderstanding, she led you all the way here for me to explain. I'm glad you survived. She can be quite aggressive at sometimes. Well, then let me explain. Leading up to her disappearance, Judy has consumed something terrible. Awful, absolutely dreadful, forever beauty. This mixture promised to keep her young forever. Sadly, things didn't go as planned. Judy has been subject to immortal life unexpectedly by an old friend of hers. I don't quite remember her name, but she had purchased the estate, as well as the manor. Judy can be saved. However, it has to be done quickly. Judy is not herself. Take the door down the hallway to my right. It leads to the antidote. Oh, and to his right, so the left over here.
No, he said...
To my right.
He said go straight and then...
Go straight out of the dining room and go his right, which is this way.
Are you sure?
Oh, I can't get by here. There's robotic equipment in the way. Hold on. This way. Oh, this is...
What's going on?
Oh my gosh, what just
happened? Scare Judy away from the hallway. She feels the public eye. A camera may work. Oh my goodness. Did you die?
I died.
Come here. Come here. There's traps.
There is?
Where? It's fine. Ted.
Find an item to scare Judy away from the hallway.
This is spikes.
Oh.
Open the door, Kate.
Can't see anything. What is that? It's just taking a picture just in case. You know. Hide and seek. No thanks.
Is that Judy?
I have no clue.
I guess not.
Oh, follow the correct steps. To make it across the board. Judy might be lying. Maybe lying. Okay.
Where?
Here! The picture frame, got knocked.
What happened?
Hi.
I died.
Oh, wait. Okay, maybe we're not supposed... Maybe we're supposed to take a picture.
Is this... Go on the... Look on the bottom. It says start here.
Oh!
Okay. I'm guessing it's like a checker type thing.
Okay. Wait, hold on.
You can
go
first.
Wait. She's saying a pattern. We have to wait for her to... Restart.
Is it backwards, left, backwards, backwards, right, right, backwards, backwards, left, left, backwards, backwards, left, backwards.
Right. Backwards. Backwards. Hold on, let me retouch chat and do
I'll read it to you, okay?
Okay, hold on.
Ready? Ready?
Okay, go.
Backwards, left, backward, backward, right, right, backward. Backward, right. Left, left, backwards. Left. Backwards, backwards. 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 We're just supposed to go here.
Right. Jump? Can I try to? I'm gonna try
go
to jump.
Jump.
Oh, I made it.
Click control to crawl.
Okay. Left. What's happening?
Oh wait, Ted, try walking across the whole thing. The girl's gone.
Wait.
Maybe I should have just tried crawling. I'm sorry. I wanted to wait for you guys.
I can't see anything. So we'll wait for you. Okay, I'm here though. Okay. I don't know. Janet did it perfectly fine. Oh, let's go down here. The water? Oh, we're swimming. Okay. Oh, run! Camera!
I don't think the camera... I don't know. I feel like the camera doesn't work.
Wait, she's not killing us. Never mind. Need to follow her. Okay.
Oh, wait. Kate, no, follow me. Do you see me?
Wait, what? Oh, wait. Ted found something.
It's a vent. Wait, where?
Oh.
No. Oh.
Okay, we came out of a painting. Okay. Let's go through this door.
It says Queen Judith Priestage Ballroom.
Oh, that's the room I just entered?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't read it. I just went in. Let's click on this. Oh, I got a gun!
Oh my god. Careful, only one bullet.
Oh. I think you reload. You want to test it?
No.
Oh my god.
Ah! Don't shoot yet. Don't shoot. Don't waste your bullet. Alright.
Ah! Okay, You can reload. Every time you die, you gotta pick up the gun again. Find a way to lower the cage to retrieve the key. Hide under tables that will disguise you. Oh!
The cannonball has been fired at the cage. 3 more shots needed to grab the key.
Soft cannonball. Wait,
I think that Tad did that.
Oh, I did one. I did one. I think.
How do I do it? I see one.
Oh, I got one. The key has fallen. Grab the key and find the exit. Where's the key?
Does it parkour to exit?
I don't see the key. Was this the key?
Right here, Kate. Come here. Right here.
Oh.
On the floor.
I got it. Okay, the dungeon door is now open. Run.
Over here? Go upstairs to exit. Kate, come here. Upstairs.
Yeah, I know. That's where I found...
Do parkour.
Okay. My flashlight wasn't working for a second. That's why I couldn't see where the pillars were. I hear the guns, don't worry.
Okay, come on, you're so slow.
Let's go.
Exit. Click on it.
Is this the end?
It says exit.
Oh, nope, it's not. We're in the dungeon. Yeah. Let's see this way because it looks blocked off. Yeah, it's blocked off, so. Just, I don't like being running because there's. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Jump through here. Oh, we're outside. Just gonna go up here, maybe? Yeah? Okay. Oh, follow the path. Oh, that's creepy.
Oh, go through the door.
The door. Oh, I must create an antidote to save Judy. How do we create the antidote?
There's a weird...
Oh my gosh.
Eyeball-y monster.
Okay, I think we have to create an antidote. And then bring it to the door.
Are you in the house?
I just came.
I found the cauldron.
It says pour the correct ingredients in the cauldron. Light the wood on fire. Leave the area before Judy gets you. Okay, so the instructions say boil a pot of water over fire. Place a dead rose in the water. Place NCVNOLO in the mixture. Stir the mixture until rose is decayed. Okay, so we gotta find the ingredients. Oh, I found NC. Oh, I put it in.
I found V.
Where's the...
Right, do we need V? I found V. Keep. Okay. I don't know how to put it in.
Just click the bottle and then you'll put it in.
This bottle on the floor. Oh, I got it.
What's this? I got a candle. Oh, I got the fire.
I found it. Kate, I found it. We found it. It's over here on the shelf. It's laying down.
Okay, we need the rose, right?
Let's see. Boil a pot of water.
Here, I got it. I'm gonna put that in. Okay.
Ooh, ow. Okay. Tad said he found it by a tombstone. He died.
Okay.
I found it. Did you see me?
I got it.
The antidote has been completed. Leave through the exit to save Judy.
Okay, I'm running, but the slug is following me.
The slug.
Go. Okay, I escaped. Oh, Tad made it. Okay, well, let's go through here.
How do we save her? I thought we saved her. Hey, this is the start.
Where'd you guys go?
This is the start. We're right behind you.
Oh.
This is the start.
Oh my gosh, I forgot.
It's the start.
Yeah, we're back at the house. Oh, we can go through the garden now. Whatever this. I think. Oh. Oh my gosh. I see something.
Is that Judy?
Oh, the library key must be somewhere here.
Oh wait, those are just statues.
Okay.
I have a feeling it's gonna be in the cage.
Oh, key, I found the key.
Okay.
I got it, okay.
The library key has been found. Please return to the manor.
Okay, I found it. Why can't I go in?
Took it.
Okay, let's go find the library door now. The one that said it was locked.
Did I find
this one? No, that's not it. That's going back downstairs. I might be in this hallway, though. This one, right? Yeah, I got it. Oh. Ted, we went downstairs.
Wherever that is. Oh, okay. Hi, Ted.
Oh, I see Tad, but... No! Over here.
I don't know where you are.
Go back to the main hallway where we came in from.
I don't know where that is. Oh, there you are.
This way.
This library is huge. I know.
Okay, so it looks like we're good this way. Down. Okay, the door. Let's go.
Sometimes my flashlight works and sometimes it doesn't.
I know.
Weird.
Oh, this is one creepy place. What is that? What is that? Go! Open the door! Oh my god, where
Kate, stop trying to hide
it. I can't... Where'd they go? Why are you guys hiding in the corner?
It's a better spot than that door. You can't even hide in the door.
Oh my gosh. It's so creepy.
Ted!
I don't even know what it is. I can't even
I don't
see
know
it.
Where it is.
Can we go through the door?
Where is it?
I don't know. Just hear this really creepy, creepy music.
It's really loud.
Wait,
ah! There! Oh, it's so pretty! Aww.
What? I thought you said it was cute.
It was... I didn't say it was cute. I said it was pretty.
Oh, I found it! Lure Judy to the spike pit. Once she's trapped in the antidote, can be gived. Judy, the monster! Judy, monster's the... monster...
Oh, yeah, because Judy... the monster can be... Judy can be anything.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ted, over here! Please, follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Ah!
Jane, she's going. Jane, you're bringing her the wrong way.
No, I got her.
Oh.
Okay, come here. Come over here.
Oh my gosh.
Do you see her?
Oh, there was two ways to go. Oh, okay. Hello? I'm glad you've made it. Thank you so much for freeing me from evil. I'm Judy. Thankfully, the antidote has worked. Though I'm still a spirit, I am free. I don't trust you. I must possess my life once more. I've missed by many. Sadly, Linda had taken away my soul, though forever beauty, and evil has claimed it. She is far more powerful than me. Linda is a nightmare. She fled once again after being investigated by the police. However, I know where she is. Linda is working with the devil. I assure you, she has to be stopped. I am far too weak to do so myself. Will you help me? Once she is taken care of, I will gain back life on Earth. And with my life back and Linda arrested, you'll be given the cash prize of $1. Let us begin. I'll meet you by the sea. Linda lives near.
Okay, so that'll probably be like chapter 3, finding Linda or something.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It says chapter 3, coming soon. I don't even know what the gun was used for.
I know.
The camera was not really working too.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think next chapter we're going to help Judy stop Linda by going to the sea or wherever she's at.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yep. So that's what we have for today, guys. We hope you enjoyed the video on Sunday.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, big thumbs up. I'll see you in the next video.
Bye, guys!